I believe most of you guys have heard of solar panel, which is the easiest way to generate power and store it in the power station. But how to place it? Is it easy to carry? And the most critical question, what is the charging power? And today, ChargerLAB is going to introduce a 200 watt solar panel from Dian Xiaoer, a sister brand of Jackery. What we got is only sold in China, so the shell and packaging of the product will be slightly different from Jackery. This solar panel comes with a waterproof carrying bag that feels like an umbrella. There is a handle at the top for easy carrying, just one hand is enough to lift it. The sided zipper also adopts waterproof design. Let's unzip the bag and take out the solar panel. It can be folded into four different parts to save space, so we need to unfold it first. There is a pocket on the side of the carrying bag, and the accessories are placed in it. It contains the manual, power cord, and an adapter. This adapter is designed for connecting to the high-power power station, and the ordinary power station can be directly connected through this power cord. The circular connector can be inserted into the power station, and the flat connector is connected to the solar panel. The magnetic pads on both sides of the handle allow the solar panel to be folded up tightly when you go out. Here is a button that can fix the panel when folded. Let's see the specs info. Model is DXE200T. The maximum power is 200 watts, and the waterproof IP rating is in here. The power socket is on the side, covered with a rubber pad, but if there is any liquid, you need to dry it before use. When we put it into the carrying bag, the size is about 57, 64, and 4.5 cm, and the weight is 9.6 kg. After removing the bag, the size is about 52.5, 62, and 2.5 cm. And then the length after unfolding can reach 2.36 meters. This solar panel adopts advanced silicon solar cells, which can provide higher conversion efficiency of up to 24.3%. Since the output power of the solar panel is not stable, so there is a folding bracket on the back, which can adjust the solar panel to a certain angle to make full use of the sunlight. But the charging power still depends on the weather and angle. It's more suitable for sunny days and sunny places. In order to reduce the impact of the sunlight, the solar panel also adopts the maximum power point tracking technology. It can detect the real-time peak voltage current and output the maximum power. Just as we mentioned, the solar panel can also charge the Jackery power station. How about the solar panels from other brands? So, we've tried to use the power cord and adapter to charge several power stations from other brands. Unfortunately, it doesn't work. The AC outlet, USB charger, and car charger are frequently used in charging the power station. Now there is a new option, the solar panel. So, what's the difference between them? Firstly, the AC input is the fastest but inconvenient. The USB charger has good compatibility, but the charging power is pretty low. The car charger is convenient, but the charging power is also very low. And the solar panel is clean and endless energy, but is also limited to weather and space. Okay, that's all for today's video. As the best partner for power stations, the portable solar panel can help you go through emergencies and is very suitable for camping. Please leave your comments down below if you want to see more videos about the power station and solar panel. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!